Getting started with Leapfrog Works is simple. You may enter the startup process at any stage, either from a trial, or if you're part of an existing company using Works, your administrator may have added you onto a group seat subscription. Whether you're a part of an organized company user group or starting with a trial, the first step is to register for a Seequent ID.
Getting started with a trial is easy and can be immediately accessed at seequent.com.
If your company is already licensed for Works, your Leapfrog Works experience will begin with receiving an introductory email containing a registration link when your administrator adds you into a subscription group. Your Seequent ID provides you with access not only to the Leapfrog Works software, but also to all the resources available on My Seequent. My Seequent is an integrated and connected environment where users seamlessly share, save, and collaborate. This secure portal will give you tailored access to all the information you need, ranging from online training and knowledge base articles to product downloads, software usage tracking, and access to a community of fellow users. Click here to download Leapfrog Works and then run through the installation process. Depending on your company's IT policy, you may require your IT department to assist you with the installation process. Once Leapfrog Works is installed, it's easy to get up and running. When you open Leapfrog Works for the first time, you'll be presented with a sign-in screen. Sign in with your Seequent ID. Click Remember Me to skip this sign-in step in subsequent Leapfrog Works sessions. At the start of each session, you will be presented with a window where you can select the organization and group you wish to consume from and the solution kits you require for the session. If you've just registered, you will typically only see one organization and group. However, some users may belong to multiple organizations or groups. If this is the case, select the organization you wish to use. The group options available will be dependent on your organization. Any solution kits available to that group will be listed. Simply tick the box if you wish to use one of the kits for this session. Click Get Started to begin your Leapfrog Works session. The first time you launch Leapfrog Works, you will be presented with this Discover window. Click Watch Videos to access a comprehensive library of bite-sized online learning videos, or the X to dismiss the message for this Leapfrog Works session. Click Got It to prevent this message from appearing in subsequent sessions. If you wish to access these videos later on, they will always be accessible from the Seequent ID menu in the top right corner. In addition to launching the training videos, you can also use this dropdown to modify your permissions or to sign out. If you have any questions regarding the Getting Started with Leapfrog Works process, please contact your subscription administrator or see the following resources.